What do we have to taste longer?
Dude, LA's most plastic fantastic
I don't drink
burger.
that.
Let's go.
I'm LA's most plastic fantastic sugar baby, and I'm paid to live my dream.
We don't normally stop 8 seconds in.
We ain't even 8 seconds
And I'm paid to live my dream.
What the? Is that the plastic sugar baby?
Of course.
I'm not sure. Yeah, you get it since here.
This is my
eyesight might be a little bit off, but is that pug pink?
Yes. This is child abuse.
Oh my goodness.
I love making my sugar daddy's pockets hurt. This is a 16 carat diamond necklace that my sugar daddy got me and do
16 carat of diamond? I would like 16 carats, please.
You know Bugs Bunny?
Yes.
You? I think we'd like carrots as well. You know what, guys, we're early on the video, so I can't ramble, but I was visiting Israel the other year, and they explained how carrots were born. Like a mama carrot and a daddy carrot get together.
Goodbye. I have a crazy life. I've signed so many NDAs. There's so many things I can't say. I currently have 3 sugar daddies. I make about $25,000 a month. One of my...
Three? We also have 3 pugs.
Does that mean that the company I work for is a sugar daddy?
Oh, wait. I've got to say, the TF3 pugs.
I currently have 3 sugar daddies. I make about $25,000 a month.
No, only 2 pugs.
One of my sugar daddies is all sadly...
Slongy, or you get demonetized if you call the one in the middle a pug as well.
He's like almost on his deathbed. He's 79. So today I'm going to be plumping my face with a 24 karat gold facial that I've never done before. I'm super excited.
What?
Then I'm going to be...
This is, saying about fools and their money are easily...
Fool's gold.
As long as I wasn't going to ramble.
Celebrating and with my closest friends.
I kind of have something big I want to share with you guys.
What is it? What's going on? Oh my
what?
God.
What
he didn't
it?
Even say anything.
If he doesn't tell us what age he is, just like that last video, I swear to goodness.
We'll boil him like an elf.
Hello, welcome to my little Barbie apartment.
Is that a tabby cat on his arm?
Nah,
and my name is Hurricane Garrett. I am 20 years old and I am...
Was his name Hurricane Garrett?
No, I don't think.
Really listen to that again, guys. I'm pretty sure it was Hurricane Garrett.
And my name is Hurricane Garrett. I am 20 years old.
He called it.
So, Slongy, we are experts in meteorology, right?
Of course.
I wouldn't even say tornado. I wouldn't even say, like, high wind. Maybe big wind, like...
Not even a dust devil.
Yeah, not even a dust devil. You don't just get to pick your own nickname, Garrett. I'm like,
Garrett,
hey, I'm ultra.
Wait, you know
ultra
how I likes 20. You know how I likes 24 karat gold. Let's call him Garrett the Garrett. Wait, no, Garrett the Carrot.
Yeah, I bet that's why. Yeah,
gold
he can pick his own nickname if it's
Garrett
the Garrett.
Fantastic sugar baby living in Los Angeles, California. I spend over.
Better yet, just call him Carrot.
How many other places have Los Angeles? Do you think?
None.
Yeah,
for $7,000 a month just to make sure I look perfect for my sugar daddies.
So we're clear, Garrett, you don't look perfect. Your sugar daddies are paying for some pink pugs and goodness, Garrett.
Every day is different and I love it that way. I for sure have expensive taste.
Every day is different except every seventh day it repeats itself like Monday.
Doesn't he just hate Mondays?
Very high maintenance person.
You know, like,
I love fashion.
Less than
way
I hate
too
Tuesday.
Much. This was about $800. This is.
Why do you hate Tuesday?
It's the day after Monday. It's a hangover day.
Yep. Tuesday.
It's Tuesday. So here, friends, I hope you can see this. This is an $800 shirt. Yep.
Big logo.
Yep. Yep, poor people who got a little bit of money, right? Slongy Versace pillows.
And this time we know how.
This is Balenciaga, $1,250, $1,600. This is a Versace moment.
Did you see the worst shirt ever there, Slongy?
Worst shirt ever.
Did you see it?
Yeah, that's the worst shirt ever cracked. Also,
poor people unite. Get the worst shirt ever.
Also, I thought he was wearing a dress for a second.
A Versace.
His address is where he. Oh, we gotta have a Versace.
This is my most expensive piece. $17,000.
I don't see any logos on that.
Well, it's how you tell how it's worth is the diamonds that they paid for.
And then they're fake.
See when his sugar daddy's ditch him because he's too old, because or whatever age he is, like he becomes 19.
500.
Or his pugs are not pink anymore. he doesn't get the money back for the diamonds. He only gets the money back for the gold or platinum that's in. It'd be like a $300 item. I'd be like, hey, yeah, I'm not. We don't have a pawn license, but you know, we'll buy that off you happily for $227.
16 carat diamond necklace that my sugar daddy got me in Dubai, and he proposed to me with this. I took it because, of course, this like a six.
I'm pretty sure you don't marry sugar daddies.
I mean, only if you're a very, very good sugar baby with like 15 pugs. This guy's a 2 pug. I mean, they're pink pugs, which get you up on the list.
The other pink meat.
Other. Pugs are like onions.
$10,000 necklace, of course I'm gonna take it. I didn't want to marry him. I want to marry someone my age.
That is so funny. I don't want to marry him. I want to marry someone my age, but I'll take your money, old guy. And goodness, this is so awful.
To LA because there's so much money here, and the sugar daddies are amazing and rich and wealthy. And sometimes
LA, I thought it was called law.
You know what's funny? Like, you know, we always speak about, let's have a marketable skill. Like, your skill is being a YouTube entertainer.
Yours is being a super good gamer.
It's really not. It's like, it's been a really good engineer. So he moves to LA because that's where the money is. And then there's sugar daddies there. It's like, hey, plastic
sugar. Wait, like, what do you think the odds are he's gotten Hastings to his lips?
Very, very high. You're there, or maybe when a pink pug craps and you pick it up in your mouth, then maybe it makes your lips swell.
I'm semi-attractive. A lot of these people that you see on TV are sugar daddies on the DL. They might have kids. They might be married to a female. I have a crazy life.
Imagine being married to a female. Gosh.
Like you?
Oh, yeah, like me. I was like, I was going to make a face at Slongy there. I'm like, I'll fight to. Yeah, actually, I am married to a female. Gosh, that's what I'm doing wrong. I should be married to, like, sugar?
A goldfish.
What is better than sugar, Slongy?
Goldfish.
Yeah, I should be like a goldfish.
Oh yeah, goldfish.
Yeah, I should absolutely try that. Goldfish.
I have so many stories. I've signed so many NDAs. There's so many things I can't say, but...
I mean, of course you could say them. Of course you could. It's just words.
I mean, everybody could get mad at you, but yeah.
Like, not boys. They like... they like twinks like me. In the sugar baby world...
She's a twinkie. Being younger. He's a twinkie?
Twinkies?
You know, I didn't know what they said. Isn't that what he said? He's like, hey, they like Twinkies like me?
I prefer donuts.
I mean, like, no, but I mean, like, a Twinkie's a great thing.
I won't argue with that.
I have to be honest, all the Twinkies I've ever eaten didn't look like him.
Yeah.
They were pretty awesome, though.
Sure is better. So every month, you know, I'm always doing maintenance to my face, getting little bits of filler here, Botox. So today I'm going
things.
To be... Should it be easier? How about you just pay to blind the old guys that are paying you? Wouldn't that be easier?
Yeah.
Pumping my face with a 24 karat gold facial that I've never done before. I'm super excited. Anything gold, anything expensive, I want it.
Okay, so it's not gold. He is attracted to the expensive part. That's what is attracted to him.
It's the fool's gold.
Absolutely. But you know, like, is the fool him for trying it, or is the fool the guy who dates him? Who's the fool?
One is actually pure 24 karat dust.
We want that one.
Gold.
I currently have 3 sugar daddies. I've had a lot of other ones, but they don't put their money where their mouth is, so they...
I thought we double clicked for a second. You know what I realized? Remember that guy off the diamond air?
Diamond hair?
Air. Like, oh, the air in the bottle?
Yes.
Remember those guys? Yeah, this 24 karat gold facial is even, it might, maybe even more crazy.
Yeah, like, or, so, this is definitely silly. Definitely silly. Is it absurd? Absolutely. Stupid? I don't feel insulted.
Not quite stupid.
Inmates running the asylum?
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Get kicked out, they make about $25,000 a month. One of my sugar daddies is, oh, sadly, he's like almost on his deathbed. He's 79, drives a Rolls Royce.
So he's going to be recruiting you a sugar daddy.
I get to drive it sometimes, so he's my favorite one. You do feel kind of bad about yourself sometimes, just knowing that you're with these older men and you're not even physically attracted to them.
Oh, oh, he's not physically attracted. And yet, he, oh, goodness, that's so sad. I'll drink to that.
Look at his lips, he's so beautiful.
Can't laugh for these lips.
Oh my, who cares, you know? This is the most luxurious service I have seen.
This is the most silly service that anyone pays for that I have. I believe I translated that correctly.
Yep.
And then he doesn't, like, he has a gold lipstick and gold eyeshadow on. I'm disappointed. Disappointed.
Oh, wow. I love it. I spend around $5,000 a month on, you know, my beauty regimen. Every week I try and do something different.
I would like to think if I spent $5,000 a month on my beauty regimen, I think I would have to be more attractive than this guy. Look how big his nostrils are. We could shrink those down.
Oh yeah, add two more.
My parents, basically is everything. It's my moneymaker. Finding sugar daddies, whether that's OnlyFans, Instagram, TikTok, Twitter. My entire face and body is my income, so.
Yeah, so was your pony dress thing, whatever it is.
Slungy. So he admitted his income is based on his body and his...
Instagram model?
Instagram model? Gosh, we should have made that joke earlier. No, Slungy, you're not an expert, but 10 years ago, your body was different than it is now, right?
Yeah, much shorter.
So my body in 10 years will be different from this. I feel sorry for our...
He'll probably move it away.
And he will have no income stream left because he might be old and used. Used.
And this guy doesn't use you
so good. Oof. So cute.
Negative. Fact check. False. Not so cute.
I grew up in a very...
See, this was him 6 months ago.
Very small town, and I'm out. That's all that matters. I don't want to go back. But my family found out about my sexuality, believe it or not. A mom basically exposed me. I was best friends with her son, and we had been hooking up. I went to conversion counseling. A lot of, like, pretty traumatic things happened. I knew...
Yeah, stupid parents. Parents of the old days. Are you
speaking to me?
No.
I needed to get out of the house. So, 17 years old, I was like, I need a sugar daddy.
How about this? You don't need a sugar daddy when you're 17 years old. How about get a marketable skill? Learn to read and write. Maybe work at McDonald's. I would even tip you if you served me a burger really quickly.
Have a better relationship with my parents now because they've, like, definitely learned to accept it more. So tonight at the dinner, I will have my best friend Jake, my best friend Rodrigo, and basically my second mom, Marcella.
Marcella is his second mother? She does, I mean, we can't see quite well enough, but Marcella doesn't look old enough to have had him as a kid, right?
Basically my second mom, Marcella.
So tell me, how was your day today? I'm excited to know about this new facial you did.
I retract that. She absolutely does look old enough.
Yeah, so she told me to tell you hi.
Oh yes, I wrote Ruth for years.
She's amazing. I think my face looks pretty good.
Yeah, it looks like glowing. Very like glowing. Yeah, it looks really nice.
Weird. Gold reflex. Yeah. So thank you guys.
His face isn't even glistening. But I bet he wishes it was shiny.
Absolutely.
So much for coming tonight. I've been in LA a year.
You're welcome. We're glad we came tonight.
And I kind of have something big I want to share with you guys.
Oh, goodness, Lungi. Bag of Lagilagula, like the shirt the guy who's wearing behind me, I guarantee that's like the Versace Pillows brand, and it has to be oversized.
What about plastic?
So the plastic's been there for a while, and we're not going to make fun of it because he is giving us most of the entertainment.
What does plastic smell like?
Do you think he's wearing those safety glasses in case he gets hit by the Balalagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulagulag